Looking for a simple and free way to offer gift cards in your WooCommerce store? Meet WebToffee Gift Cards for WooCommerce, a complete solution to sell, send, manage, and customize store credit-based gift cards. In this video, we'll walk you through the setup process so you can start leveraging gift cards to boost sales and enhance customer engagement. First, install and activate the WebToffee Gift Cards for WooCommerce plugin from the WordPress plugin directory. Once activated, navigate to the Gift Cards menu in your dashboard to set up your first gift card product. Head over to General Settings. Enable the Gift Card Product option. Select an order status to generate and send gift cards. Here, this happens when an order is marked as completed. Now, go to the Gift Card Products tab. A demo product with basic configurations is automatically added to your store upon installation. Click Edit to customize it. Here, you can set up a custom product title, upload a cover image, and define the gift card values customers can choose from. If you're offering multiple values, separate them with a comma. Once you've configured everything, save your changes. Now, visit your store and search for your product. There you have it, a fully functional gift card ready for purchase. Customers can buy the gift card by entering the recipient's details. Once the order is completed, the gift card is automatically emailed to the recipient. At checkout, users can apply the gift card just like a coupon. The difference is that gift cards can be used multiple times until their total value is exhausted. Looking to unlock more customization? Head back to General Settings. Here, you have additional options like disabling email restrictions for gift cards. By default, a gift card can only be used by a store account logged in with the recipient's email. Enabling this setting allows anyone with the gift card code to redeem it. Selecting available gift card templates for customers to choose from. Enabling Attach Gift Card as PDF to send the gift card as a downloadable PDF in the recipient's email. To activate this feature, make sure you've installed the free MPDF add-on by WebToffee. In addition, you can personalize the product page by changing the page title and template selection title to match your store's branding. The free perks don't end there. Store owners can also send gift cards directly to users without making a purchase. Go to the Send Gift Card tab. Enter the gift card value. Provide recipient details like email and name. Add a custom message for a personal touch and send it. And that's it. With WebToffee Gift Cards for WooCommerce, creating and managing gift cards has never been easier. Want even more features? Check out the premium version, WebToffee WooCommerce Gift Cards. With the premium version, you unlock the ability to offer store credit as a flexible payment option, selling or sending physical gift cards, adding store credit coupons to your store, enabling store credit-based refunds to retain sales, more gift card templates, and the option to add custom ones, advanced tax calculations, expanded usage restrictions, efficient store credit balance management from the back end, and much more. For more details on advanced features, check out the documentation linked in the description. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe for more WooCommerce tutorials. If you have any questions, drop them in the comments or reach out to our support team.